If you ever get to Nagoya, you gotta try the miso grasshopper. And it tastes kind of weird.